Welcome to HRSA's new website, data.HRSA.gov, replacing data warehouse.HRSA.gov. This is HRSA's new open data website where you can access data on health centers, grants, shortage areas, organ donation, and from other HRSA programs. All of the data from the HRSA Data Warehouse website is still there. However, instead of static reports, you will find easy-to-use dashboards. The entire site was reorganized for easier navigation and is also mobile-friendly. The new site features a new interface and tools for easier and quicker access to HRSA's data. Find Healthcare will allow you to find HRSA-supported health centers near you. Know exactly what data you're looking for and need it now? Our Data tab will allow you to access our Downloads page for quick, easy access to the data behind our tools. Or use our powerful data portal to extract the data exactly as you need it. Static reports have been replaced with interactive data dashboards, which provide fast, easy visual feedback. And HRSA fact sheets are still available with national summaries as well as drill down summaries for every state, county, congressional district, and region. Just in case we don't have all the data you need, within this menu, you will also find the related data sites connecting you to maps, dashboards, and other public health data resources from other agencies and organizations. The Maps tab has predefined versions of the most commonly requested maps, or you can design your own maps using our powerful map tool. The Tools tab provides ways for you to easily interact with HRSA's data, even if you're not a data expert. Find info on grants, shortage areas, and more. This menu also features several specialized data query tools for specific HRSA program purposes. Topics will take you directly to information on the topic you're interested in, including HRSA key programs with interactive dashboards. And About contains all the details you need about what's available on our new site, answers to frequently asked questions, and a sitemap that you can use as a guide. Our homepage also provides easy access buttons to the 6 most commonly used features: Find a Health Center, Explore Maps, Query Data, Find Shortage Areas, View Fact Sheets, and Download Data. Further down the page, along the blue ribbon, we provide key statistics showing the impact of HRSA programs. You will also see an easy-to-use map with funding totals by state from the most recently completed fiscal year. You can easily toggle this map into a data table. Towards the bottom are additional program descriptions and links to major topic areas and other helpful links. Back up at the top, you will see a search box and an A to Z index to help you find what you need. Visit us at data.hrsa.gov. We'd love to know what you think. Let us know what's useful and what we can do better. Send your comments to data@hrsa.gov. We're here to support you and help you get the data you need. Thanks for watching.